Fox News host Maria Bart Romo, while speaking with Republican Representative Byron Donalds this past weekend, launched a new conspiracy theory about who is actually running the federal government. And as annoying and frustrating as conspiracy theories are, it's always kind of fun to be there at the very beginning for the birth of a new Republican conspiracy theory. But here is what these two morons had to say. Maria Bartiromo suggested that, of course, because Kamala Harris is out on the campaign trail and President Biden doesn't know his butt from a hole in the ground, clearly somebody else is running the government, using Biden as his puppet. And that person, Bartiromo believes, is none other than former President Barack Obama. And Byron Donalds apparently appears to agree. Here is how this exchange took place. Bartiromo said, you know, who was running the country while Kamala Harris is out there campaigning? And Donalds responded saying, I'm not quite sure who's running the place. Maybe Susan Rice is still in charge for all we know. I have no idea. And then Bartiromo says, it raises the issue of who's been running the country these past 4 years and who is expecting to do so in the next 4 years. And then Bartiromo played a clip of a more than four-year-old interview, humorous interview, I might add, that Barack Obama did with late-night host Stephen Colbert. Colbert was jokingly asking him about a third term, and Obama responded by saying this in 2020. He said, I used to say, you know what, if I could make an arrangement where I had to stand in front of a man or a front woman and they had an earpiece in and I was just in my basement in my sweats looking through the stuff, and then I could sort of deliver the lines, but somebody else was doing all the talking and ceremony, I'd be fine with that. She played that clip on her show to suggest that that was some kind of proof that President Obama is, in fact, in his basement, in his sweats. He's got an earpiece in. Whoever's running the country has an earpiece in. And he's just phoning in how to run the country while he's sitting there eating Doritos in his basement. And because then Bartiromo said, after playing that clip that I read you, she said, is that the plan? This woman, who was duped repeatedly by the conspiracy theories of Sidney Powell after the 2020 election, asked a sitting Republican lawmaker if a joke that Obama told 4 years ago is what's actually happening in the country today. And Donalds responded thusly, it very well might be. Even if you look at the Biden-Harris administration, a lot of the staff are Obama holdovers from the Obama-Biden administration. Okay, so there's people that worked for both administrations. And that is somehow proof that President Obama is sitting in a basement with an earpiece trying to run the country as best he can in his PJs. These people are insane. They're just crazy. There's no other way to describe this. You took a joke that he was asked by a comedian 4 years ago, and you're using that as some kind of proof that Obama is running a shadow government. You know, Donald Trump loves to say that other countries have emptied out their insane asylums and sent those people over here to the United States. They don't need to do that. They're not doing that, let's be honest. But we don't need that because we already have enough crazy people in the United States. And unfortunately, it's not just relegated to the people with the underwear on their heads screaming at you from the street corner. These are people in positions of power that need a visit from the men in white coats. That's what needs to happen. A mental health officer, official, doctor, somebody needs to walk into the offices at Fox News and say, hey, a lot of you are going to come for a ride with me. We're going to be gone for about 72 hours. And we're just going to talk. We're going to find out what is going on because y'all are in need of help. That is what needs to happen, because these people are absolutely just Looney Tunes at this point. And I love the fact that the Democrats have broken these people's brains to where the only thing they can grasp onto right now are these absolutely insane conspiracy theories. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, We are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.